Question number 8 of exercise 1.2. A student multiplied 7236 by 65 instead of multiplying by 56. This mistake many of us do during exams. The question given to you is, you have to find, multiply 7236 by 56, and out of confusion, nervousness, anxiety, instead of 56, the student wrote 65. He reversed the digits and the number will change, the answer will change. A student multiplied 7236 by 65 instead of multiplying by 56. Actually, the question asked was that a student has to multiply 7236 by 56. But he multiplied with 65. So definitely the answer will be more because 65 is greater than 56. So he got a bigger answer. By how much was his answer greater than the correct answer? Now this question can be solved in two different methods. I will be showing you both the methods. Method 1. Here we go according to the same routine. First we multiply 7236 by 65. 7236 multiply by 65. Right? 5, 6 are 30. 3 carry over. 5 3s are 15 plus 3, 18. 1 carry over. 5 2s are 10 plus 1, 11. 5 7s are 35 plus 1, 36. 6 6 are 36. 3 carry over. 6 3s are 18. 21. 2 carry over. 6 2s are 12. 14, 1 carry over, 6 7s are 42, 43, 0, 8 plus 6, 14, 3, 6 plus 4, 10, 7, 4. So the answer is 4,70,340. And then 7236 multiply by 56. 6 6 are 36, 3 carry over, 6 3s are 18 plus 3, 21, 2 carry over, 6 2s are 12 plus 2, 14, 6 7s are 42 plus 1, 43, 5 6 are 30, 5 3s are 15 plus 3, 18, 5 2s are 10 plus 1, 11, 5 7s are 35 plus 1, 36, 6, 1, 8 plus 4, 12, 3, 4, 5, 10, 4. And the answer is 4,5,230,216. Now here 4,70,340 is greater and this is smaller. So how much it was greater? So what we will do, the third step, we will find the difference between the answers. So difference 4,70,340 minus 4,5,216. I cannot subtract 6 from 0, so I will borrow. So how much was the answer greater? 65,124. Now this is a very big method. A simple and shortcut method. Actually, the student was supposed to multiply by 56. But by mistake, he is multiplied by 65. So what is the difference between 65 and 56? If I subtract 56 from 65, I will get the answer 9. And if I directly multiply 7236 by 9, 9 6 are 54, 9 3 are 27, 32, 9 2 are 18, 21, 9 7 are 63, 65. So you got 65,124. Both the methods are correct. None of the method is, but this is a tedious method where you tend to make mistakes. You might make mistake. If you make mistake in any of the calculation, the whole question becomes wrong. And this is a bit easy method, but both are correct. Thank you.